हेलो ईवी लवर्स, इमेजिन ए क्लीन मिनिमलिस्टिक डिजाइन इलेक्ट्रिक मोटरसाइकिल विद द बॉडी वर्क ऑफ नेचुरल वुड इंस्टेड ऑफ एबीएस प्लास्टिक और कार्बन फाइबर, इंजीनियर्ड फॉर कैफे रेसिंग लवर्स विद ऑल द बैटरी एंड मोस्ट ऑफ इट्स इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स अंडरनीथ द वुडन स्ट्रक्चर एक्सेप्ट इट्स इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर. Introducing Dragonfly CB1, a motorcycle project that merges classic cafe racer design and upcoming EV technologies. The body of the Dragonfly CB1 is made from Australian timber. The contrast of red char and pale Victorian ash, highlighting the contours of the bike and drawing attention to its fine craftsmanship. Further, the use of second-hand timber reduces its impact on the environment. The user interface is simple and large for the ease of reading at a glance. LEDs hidden behind a matte black surface illuminates as the user powers up the bike. Unusual timber headlights using matching timber to the body adds character and balance to the bike. The tail light matches the interface with the curved profiles inset into the timber. Electronics are carefully hidden away inside the body, combined with minimal black steel frame. I personally liked the project, which prompted me to share this project with the EV lovers. Its fluid, organic form is inspired by streamlined styling of 1930s automotive designs and closely follows the iconic form of early cafe racers. It builds on rich motorcycle heritage and employs bespoke craftsmanship to push forward the natural evolution of cafe racers. It is designed by 4 team members from RMIT University, Janice, Ivarsek, Harrison and Patrick Rustin. Adopt electric, save the world. Please hit like and subscribe to Electric Motorcycle India for global electric vehicle news. EMI is also one stop destination for electric motorcyclists.